In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. Soldier typically served a 12-month tour of duty, but was exposed to hostile fire almost every day of his tour.
The heaviest fighting of the past 2 weeks continued today, 25 miles northwest of Saigon.
The average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. Administration study, half of the Vietnam combat veterans suffer from what psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. 8 to 10 years after coming home, almost 800,000 men are still fighting the Vietnam War. None of them received a hero's welcome.